This video is sponsored by English County, Mohammadi Furniture, Rajesh Shahi, Nissan Service Store, Yopolis Fashion Store, Shweta Dentistry, and by Edify.
Good afternoon, it's Tara Basu, aap sab dekh rahe hain GoHash. I'm very fortunate to have the former Indian cricket team captain who is already there from the last time. Azhar bhai, aap pichli baar bhi yahan par aaye the, is baar bhi aapne kaafi interest dikhaya camp ke liye, bachon ke liye. Kaisa feel kar rahe hain sir aap?
Main badi khushi hai kyunki league aage badhte ja raha hai. Main ummeed karta hu ki aur next year hoga to isse bade paimane hoga, but aaj final hai to main ummeed karta hu ki bahut dono bhi team acche tagde team hai. To ab jo bhi achhi team khelegi mere khayal mein wo jeetegi inshaallah. Chori Gulbarga mein aake aur I mean KBN college ka to main brand ambassador hi hu, to mujhe usse zyada aur
फाइनल में खेलने का आपका काफ़ी अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है, तो क्या सजेस्ट करेंगे टीम्स के लिए आप?
नहीं, फाइनल में देखिए आपको नर्व, आपके जो नर्वस नहीं होना चाहिए, आपका जो नेचुरल गेम है, जो जैसा भी खेलते हुए आ रहे हैं आप, जो जितना भी मैचेस आप खेले हैं, जो आ रहे जैसा खेलते आ रहे हो, अगर वो भी ऐसे अगर फाइनल में खेलेंगे तो फिर होगा, अगर हटके खेलेंगे तो मुझे मुश्किल होगी, क्योंकि जो नेचुरल गेम है वो नेचुरल खेलें.
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू GoHash नेटवर्क. लुकिंग एट दिस वंडरफुल, यू गेस इट, फॉर्मर साउथ अफ्रीकन क्रिकेटर हर्षल गिब्स विद मी. सर, यू हैव बीन प्लेइंग लॉन्ग टाइम फॉर साउथ अफ्रीका, यू कमिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम हियर गुलबर्गा सिटी, हाउ इज योर फीलिंग?
या जस्ट लैंड this morning, but I can immediately see, I mean, a fantastic facility, you know. I'm looking forward to being entertained today. Hopefully the standard is a nice high standard as far as the cricket is concerned. I mean, the wicket looks a good one, so there should be plenty runs. Okay. And obviously there's a nice turnout as well, so they got all the ingredients for a great setup, you know. Absolutely. and I'm looking forward to spending the next 2 days here.
Absolutely. Remembering Gibbs is we remember the famous chase of South Africa against Australia 434, and you had an amazing turnout there. Yeah. So your words about that particular innings?
Yeah, I think I played, I think all 11 of the guys, right down to Makaya, Makaya Ntini batting at number 11, played this part, you know. And I was just happy that it was a really good day for me. But I think it obviously did wonders for cricket as a sport, and also for South African history, sporting history. I don't think you're going to see a better game of cricket than like that. Not sure for another long time, you know. But like I said, it was a great effort from all 11 players on that particular day. No, not only 11, but all 22. No, all 22 players that actually played that game that day. So it was a wonderful spectacle, great spectacle.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
This video is sponsored by English County, Mohammadi Furniture, Rajesh Shahi, Nissan Fabrics Clothes Store, Yopolis Fashion Store, Shweta Dentistry, and by Edify International School.